had this little thing we had going on for the last month or so, trying to get on the main stage at Tumbleweed Festival in Kansas City.
Yeah.
We were bugging people, messaging people, trying to get some shit taken care of where we could win. We didn't win. We got beat, but we
tried hard.
We took a close second.
It was a close second. We didn't get our asses kicked.
Close enough, they're going to let us play Tumbleweed, so thank you guys.
They ended up giving us a spot. They ended up giving us a spot, and we just want to tell everybody thank you for listening to us and helping us out.
Couldn't have done that shit without you.
So we did this deal where we were going to give a shirt away to whoever shared and liked the comments and the posts or whatever the hell it was. I don't even know how it works. And we're going to do that drawing right now.
Dog in the hat.
There was 157 or 67 shares, so we put the names in the hat. We're gonna give you guys. They don't have to be here.
We'll
the hell. Alex Spassy is the winner.
Alex Spassy. I bet she's not here.
I think she lives in Kansas City. I don't know. We gotta pay postage for all this shit. Anyway. We just want to say thank you guys for putting up with our shit and helping us out. We love you.
Good job, man.
So this is going to be our newest single. We just got done recording. It's not out yet. This song's called Old Man Collins.
Down, all the time, before I
Why does love feel like separate? Is the end just a beginning? Until we walk on the street of gold. Can you float and still be sinking? Cause she's been sober while I'm drinking. Can you be wide awake and dreaming? Or have you used to hold? Cause the clouds never turn.
Yeah. Yeah. Let's go to the gym, man.